Rehabilitation work on the 51-kilometer Lusaka Chirundu Road in Zambia is currently underway with a turn-off to turn-pique complete. The remaining work stands at 99% for inclusion of ancillary and drainage works. According to the project manager for World Bank funded projects by RDA, Engineer Nicholas Mulenga, the road project was done in two sections, Link 1 and 2. Work on the road included rehabilitation of the pavement, construction of a jersey barrier and traffic circles, drainage structures, road markings and road signs. Engineer Mulenga also noted that the Lusaka Chirundu Road has been divided with a median to remove right turns. A grassed medium, which is 3.5 meters, will be from Makeni Turnoff to Lamasat Shopping Center roundabout, while another barrier, which is 0.8 meters in length, will be constructed at the Chilanga Filling Station. 20 kilometers of the road from Tanpike to the escarpment section was recently handed over to RDA after inspection had been done on the same by RDA, Drontmit AS, and Beacon Zambia Limited. The Lusaka Chirundu Road project will help ease the movement of goods and people on the road, which forms part of T2, which has tremendous traffic. The project will be fully complete by June 2015.